Hello friends, welcome back today. We have another easy answer random order video for the 100 civics questions. Especially, this video is easy to review US citizenship interviews civics questions quickly. If this video is useful to you, please press a like and share it with everyone. Let's start today's class.
Why does the flag have 13 stripes? Because there were 13 original colonies. What does the Constitution do? Sets up the government. What is the name of the Speaker of the House of Representatives now? Mike Johnson. What movement tried to end racial discrimination? Civil rights movement. The Federalist Papers supported the passage of the U.S. Constitution. Name one of the writers. James Madison. Name one problem that led to the Civil War. Slavery. What territory did the United States buy from France in 1803? The Louisiana Territory. When do we celebrate Independence Day? July 4. What is one reason colonists came to America? Freedom. What did Susan B. Anthony do? Fought for women's rights. Who signs bills to become laws? The President. Name one right only for United States citizens. Vote in a federal election. How old do citizens have to be to vote for president? 18 and older. Name one U.S. territory. Guam. Name your U.S. representative. What group of people was taken to America and sold as slaves? Africans. Who is the father of our country? George Washington. What are two rights of everyone living in the United States? Freedom of religion. Freedom of speech. What is the name of the national anthem? The Star-Spangled Banner. Who was the first president? George Washington. What is the political party of the president now? Democratic Party. Before he was president, Eisenhower was a general. What war was he in? World War II. What is one thing Benjamin Franklin is famous for? U.S. diplomat. What is an amendment? A change to the Constitution. Who does a U.S. senator represent? All people of the state. Who was president during the Great Depression and World War II? Franklin Roosevelt. What stops one branch of government from becoming too powerful? Checks and balances. Name two national U.S. holidays. Thanksgiving Day. New Year's Day. If the president can no longer serve, who becomes president? The vice president. In what month do we vote for president? November. Who is the Chief Justice of the United States now? John Roberts. Name one branch or part of the government. Congress. Name one state that borders Canada. New York. Name one war fought by the United States in the 1800s. Civil War. What is the supreme law of the land? The Constitution. What is the capital of your state? Under our Constitution, some powers belong to the federal government. What is one power of the federal government? To print money. What is one promise you make when you become a United States citizen? Obey the laws of the United States. What was one important thing that Abraham Lincoln did? Freed the slaves. Who did the United States fight in World War II? Japan, Germany, and Italy. What did the Declaration of Independence do? Announced our independence from Great Britain. What did Martin Luther King Jr. do? Fought for civil rights. What is the highest court in the United States? The Supreme Court. If both the president and the vice president can no longer serve, who becomes president? The Speaker of the House. What did the Emancipation Proclamation do? freed the slaves. When must all men register for the selective service? At age 18. How many U.S. senators are there? 100. Why did the colonists fight the British? Because of high taxes. Name one war fought by the United States in the 1900s. World War I. How many amendments does Constitution have? 27. What does the judicial branch do? Reviews laws. Who wrote the Declaration of Independence? Thomas Jefferson. When was the Declaration of Independence adopted? 4th, 1776. The House of Representatives has how many voting members? 435. When was the Constitution written? 1787. What ocean is on the west coast of the United States? Pacific Ocean. Who was president during World War I? Woodrow Wilson. Name the U.S. war between the North and the South. The Civil War. Why do some states have more representatives than other states? Because of the state's population. Name one of the two longest rivers in the United States. Missouri River. What do we show loyalty to when we say the Pledge of Allegiance? The United States. Name one state that borders Mexico. Arizona. Where is the Statue of Liberty? New York Harbor. Under our Constitution, some powers belong to the states. What is one power of the states? Provide schooling and education. What are the two major political parties in the United States? Democratic and Republican. When is the last day you can send in federal income tax forms? April 15. What are two rights in the Declaration of Independence? Life, liberty. Who makes federal laws? Congress. What ocean is on the east coast of the United States? Atlantic Ocean. What are two cabinet-level positions? Attorney General. Vice President. Why does the flag have 50 stars? Because there are 50 states. Name one American Indian tribe in the United States. Cherokee. During the Cold War, what was the main concern of the United States? Communism. What is one right or freedom from the First Amendment? Speech. We elect a U.S. Senator for how many years? 6. We elect a president for how many years? 4. What are two ways that Americans can participate in their democracy? Vote. Join a political party. Who lived in America before the Europeans arrived? American Indians. What are the two parts of the U.S. Congress? The Senate and House of Representatives. Who is the governor of your state now? Who is the commander-in-chief of the military? The president. There are four amendments to the Constitution about who can vote. Describe one of them. Citizens 18 and older can vote. What is the rule of law? Everyone must follow the law. Who vetoes bills? The president. We elect a U.S. representative for how many years? 2. Who is in charge of the executive branch? The president. Who is one of your state's U.S. senators now? What is the economic system in the United States? Capitalist economy. What does the president's cabinet do? Advises the president. The idea of self-government is in the first three words of the Constitution. What are these words? We the people. What is the capital of the United States? Washington, D.C. What is one responsibility that is only for United States citizens? Serve on a jury. There were 13 original states. Name 3. New York, New Jersey, and Pennsylvania. What is freedom of religion? You can practice any religion or not practice a religion. What happened at the Constitutional Convention? The Constitution was written. What do we call the first 10 amendments to the Constitution? The Bill of Rights. How many justices are on the Supreme Court? 9. What major event happened on September 11, 2001 in the United States? Terrorists attacked the United States.